Already you can see how the powerful force of the flow of the river is eroding itself, a deep riverbed, when it encounters softer rock. It won't stay as deep as this because the river will come across harder levels of rock and it will rise up over higher level of the riverbed. But this is an interesting spot where the river has suddenly descended and cut itself a mini valley here in the national park in southern Mongolia.